Hey team, and welcome back to Raina's Reviews. Today, we are going to be talking about the Mark Taylor Fantasy Monofin, which I just so happen to have right here. Okay, so full disclosure, I get sent things for free sometimes. Sometimes it's a thank you for hard work I've done, or sometimes it's to review. And this was sent to me for free, so it's not a product that I bought. That being said, I'm a pretty objective person, and I'm going to tell you the truth about products, the pros and the cons. And I gotta tell you, there really aren't any cons with this thing. It is amazing. If you've checked out my friend the Vancouver Mermaid, she has done a review on this, and I basically feel like I'm gonna repeat all the same stuff because she hit every nail on the head. This thing is amazing! First of all, it's about 10 pounds, but it feels very light. It's very floppy and flowy. It's made of quartz silicone and foot pockets in standard shoe sizes. So I wear a size 9, so it's in my foot pocket size. Look at this. How mermaid-y is that? They come in a variety of colors, and you can pick up the color that you like. I decided to go with blue just because, like, I don't know, I didn't really have anything blue. One thing I will say is that a blue monofin disappears in a blue pool, which I recently learned. So here is, for me, the selling point with this fit. Look at that. You just curl it up and stick it in your luggage, and away you go. He makes fabric tails that go with these in a variety of different colors and shapes, and I've got one coming, and I'm gonna review that separately, and I'm gonna put it with the monofin and do that as its own review. I just wanna focus on the monofin for today, but just so you know, there are options like that out there. And the reason it's so great that it folds up is that you can take your photorealistic fabric tail with you, with your monofin, take it on a plane, take it across the world, across the country, take it on a crazy hike. It's like nothing, it weighs nothing. It's so easy compared to trying to lug a big, heavy 45-pound silicone tail somewhere. And then you get like such a realistic look, like look at how real looking this is. I just love it. So now let's talk about swimming. First of all, you can put this bad boy on without your hands. You can also take this bad boy off without your hands, which is huge for safety. Huge, huge, huge. Most monofins are really tricky and require a lot of practice to learn to get them off hands-free. Like, believe me, this is something I looked into with a university. It is hard to make monofins hands-free. Well, Mark Taylor has done it. He has innovated it, and let me tell you, it is so amazing and so comfortable. So comfortable. I am right up there with you, Mermaid, from Vancouver, Courtney. You are so true and so right. It is the most comfortable monofin I have ever worn on my feet, ever. No blisters, no ankle pain, no bruises. It's amazing. It's so amazing. Think of beauty. For people who maybe don't know what the mermaid industry is like and you're watching this video and thinking, what is this crazy woman doing? Monofins and mermaid tails hurt our feet a lot, and when you're trying to do this professionally, your feet need a break. Oh my gosh. So yeah, this is pretty amazing. Swim-wise, it was a little trickier for me. I need something that is heavy, like heavy, heavy, because I'm a really bad floater. So when I tried to use the monofin without weights, I did find it pretty tricky. It's got about the same amount of push as a foil monofin, if you are familiar with those. A little more push than the Luna monofin, if you're familiar with that one. But that being said, I put a weight belt on, and once I was properly weighted, I was zooming. It was amazing. This fin is going to sink if you kick it off in the pool, so just remember, if you lose it, you might actually lose it. So try not to kick it off. But most monofins that are made of silicone are going to do that. It's really the plastic ones that don't do that, like the Finis foil and the Finis Rapid and stuff like that. That stuff will float. But it really was just so comfortable and so amazing, and I can't recommend it enough. My fabric tail arrives tomorrow, and I'm really, really excited to go do some photo shoots. I actually want to get all of the fabric tails so that I can have different options. I'm going to start using them for dry gigs, I'm going to use them for parades, I'm going to use them for photo shoots. It's going to be awesome. So I definitely recommend it. I love it. And if you want to get fabric for your monofin, you can use my code RAINA10, that's all capital, RAINA10, at mertaylor.com to get 10% off your fabric purchases. So that's fabric tails, neoprene tails, fabric swimsuits, I mean, what else is your swimsuit going to be made out of? I don't know. And apparel and like workout clothing for men and women, kids, everything. Reina 10, get that discount. And really, it's just so beautiful. Look at it. It's sparkly, guys. It's sparkly. It's got his little stamp of approval there. Safety warning. It's got glitter. It's really just so beautiful. Go get one. You'll love it. You won't regret it. It's like a really great bang for your buck. Great monofin to learn with. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe. Please hit the little bell so that you get notified. And the best compliment that you can give me is sharing my videos with the mermaid community, with your friends who might be interested, with noobs that you find on the internet. Because I want everyone to be safe. I want people to know what they're getting into. And I want to share the mermagic and the love and the knowledge. Check me out on mermaidreina.com. You can find me on all my social media under HFXMermaid. Best wishes.
Thank you, Mer Taylor. I love my new fantasy fin. I can't wait to get the skin and give it a full review. Lots of fun. Really beautiful. Easy to take. Look, I can take it off. Hands free. Woo!